stop by, son.
So you're finally ready to join the fight for Medici.
Look, before we get down to business, there's something I need to say. I am a rotten, backstabbing old bastard.
That's true.
I double-crossed a lot of despots who thought I was their best goddamn friend. But in the end, Rico, there's only three people I trust. Myself, obviously, Uncle Sam, and you. Look, Buckaroo, I may not always be on the up and up, but I would never betray you.
I know, it was Zeno.
I knew it. I knew from the get-go that lily-livered little yellow belly was up to no good.
You know, Sheldon, one day I'm going to ask you exactly how it was you and I met in the boat that night my parents died. And I bet I'm not going to like it.
Adema!
What are you doing here?
Rosa said I was needed.
Rosa?
Told me where to go.
How did she... Sheldon.
Yes, Rico?
Cozying up to the new leader of Medici already.
Oh, come on, partner. You know you can't teach an old dog new tricks. Why, Rosa Manuela is a champion of freedom. And freedom, my middle name. Now, what say we stop that bomb and save the world? Come on, buddy, shake a leg!
My intel says they're loading it onto a plane bound for, shall we say, less rebellious shores. I say we hitch ourselves a ride. These roads don't even show up on agency maps. They'll never suspect us.
I've got a bad feeling about this.
You know, you need a more positive outlook on life. You've got an infinite parachute, for Pete's sake.
And a loudmouth Texan.
That's a rod, Rico! Drop on up in there! The bomb's on a truck!
most elite private military force in the entire world. How can you fail to kill a weak-minded child with a rope and a squirrel suit? I gift wrapped Rodriguez for you, and now he thinks I am playing Medici like some pathetic cur. No, that blue flame of Bavarium will scorch the earth, and I won't lose Medici or his precious minds because of your stupidity. Look what you made me do! Clean that up. Of course. Rebels, they attack at will and scurry safely through the wall. Attack him. Make sure the rebels know you are coming. You send your best troops. Get that fool Sino out of their prisons. I want to know everything he knows. I want to make sure that Rodriguez doesn't learn one thing from that stupid coward. If you see that false prophet, Rosa Manuela, burn a bullet through her. Do not fail me again.
Your hell? Time to think about the future again, eh?
Rico, me and the rebels were moving some stolen supplies from the north. Meet us on the wall. We got some news that the Ravello might be onto us. We might need your help, amigo.
Ow! Ah!
Rico! Ever since they built this thing, I say someday Mario Frigo is going to stand on top of this wall and urinate off the edge of the world.
You always dream big, Mario.
I've done it 3 times since I've been here. You should try it.
If Diravelo is onto us, his forces won't be long in coming.
What's she doing here?
Rico, you try telling Rosa Manuela where not to go.
Rico.
It's too dangerous for you to be here.
I am a symbol as well as a leader. You understand that? It's why you tear down statues and rid our nation of poisonous propaganda.
And what if Diravelo tears you down? We don't have statues of you.
Well, actually, if... Excuse me, I have a sculptor friend.
Mario, take her back. I'll hold the wall.
Okay, so he's not my friend, but he's a social media friend.
Back at the Cove. How's it going?
No time to talk.
Hey, make sure you keep those supplies intact, Rico. The rebels need that equipment.
Thank you. choppers inbound. Rico, use the AA guns.
Thank you.
Yes, it's about that time, old friend.
You're not getting me, Tio.
I'll get you.
You gotta practice, man.
Many will die tonight.
Not tonight. Tonight we win.
No winning when Bavarian Research Facility remains.
So we blow it up.
If I can access Central Control Panel, can use FOW to destroy tower. Petabytes of Bavarian Research gone. I will need diversion. To ensure enough time to hack systems.
You do it under the cover of war.
Rico, a moment. Rico, this revolution owes you a great deal.
It owes many of us a great deal.
You gave the people hope. After this is all over, the people will still need you. Chaos and destruction tear down nations, Rico, but it is the will of the people that builds them.
I leave the will of the people to you. Right now, we're going to set Bavarian Research back half a century.
Well, perhaps I was rash. Bavarian would be a great boon to rebuilding Medici.
No. No, Bavarian is too dangerous. Tonight, the Revello loses everything.
Of course you're right. Gather your forces. It's time.
Let's go!
This is it, Rico. The war we've been waiting for. We have rebels in place to siege Jomtown. Get over there and help the advance. Rico, Fratre, victory is close at hand. Protect our troops from snipers as they push through the city.
Thank you.
our destruction.
Forget it, Dima. You're not staying. Find another way to destroy
it. Can you ride another missile? No, this is the only way. You know this to be true.
Dima!
We ensure destruction of Abelian. All knowledge. We have lived a very long life. One with many mistakes and many troubles. Just trust me. It's okay.
Mario, Dima was in the tower.
What? Is she...
She's gone, Mario.
Dima!
Where are you, Mario?
Rosa Manuela, she's giving a speech. We're all here.
Their deaths will not be in vain. From the ashes of Diravelo's beloved flames, Medici will rise like the phoenix. The free world cheers with you. Drink in your victory, Medicians, for today, the war is over.
Rico, for Dima, for all of Medici. Diravelo is still out there. We have to find him and end him.
Hey, why aren't you celebrating?
A lot of good people died, Annika.
We got word that an advanced military chopper left the CENTCOM tower before it collapsed.
Where is it now?
My sources say it flew into the volcano and no one has seen it come back out.
We can't let him escape.
We're with you, Rico.
Let's get him, Rico, for Dima.
Meet me at the volcano. Be careful. Diravelo won't go down easily. We're coming for you, you bastard.
Volcano, Rico. We'll meet you there.
Diravelo's chopper is Bavarium shielded.
It would be.
Bavarium shields aren't going to stop me.
This is it, fratre. Kick his ass.
Get in there, Rico. He'll show up.
Thank you.
address some rumors that have been floating around about the death of our beloved general. The government's official stance is that if there is no body, there is no problem. General Di Ravello must be taking some much-deserved me time. He's gone. He's gone. Viva la General. If there is a general.